Hello. We're just gonna wait for a couple people to pop on here. My name is Shay. This is my husband, Jeremy. So we're from Indiana. Just a little background while we're waiting for people to tune in. We're married. We have a bunch of kids. We hardly ever get to sing together. So this might be, you know, we might, I don't know. So we put a little set list together for what we're gonna play. So we probably aren't gonna do like requests or anything like that, but I'll try to pop up here and like answer some questions if you guys have any or talk to you throughout the songs. So we should be here for an hour, hopefully. So, all right. Should we move it at all?
I don't know, the message. Okay. There's people on there. I guess it's working now.
Should we turn the camera at all?
Nope, I think we're good.
Okay.
Well, maybe towards you a little bit.
Okay. Let us know if we need to move closer or if we need to be louder or anything like that. Okay, so the first song we're going to do is Wicked Game.
Failed that way.
Okay.
Good job, baby.
Good job. So most of these songs we literally learned last night or a couple nights ago. So we may not have it all the way down, but we're trying. Okay, Beatles fans, "While My Guitar Gently Weeps" is the next one.
Yeah, I just want to say that, like, usually I try to find time with six kids to play guitar, and it's usually by myself down the basement. And then my wife sings Smule when she gets a chance, and but hardly ever are we ever together doing this.
Yeah.
So thanks for your support. We really appreciate it. And although we're nervous, this is really fun.
I'm extremely nervous.
We got it.
Okay.
And just thank you, everyone. Hope you're being safe out there.
Okay.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks, babe. All right. Let me come down here and see what's going on with everyone.
What's going on?
Hello, hello, hello. Lots of people I know are watching. Okay. So, we're big Neil Young fans.
Huge Neil Young fans.
We actually had a bunch of his songs that we wanted to do, but we were like, okay, that's too many, so.
Oh boy.
Okay, this is a two-pager.
Oh, are we doing this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Everything's better in acoustic.
So we're going from Neil Young to this?
Yep. This is a almost not a newer song, but it's newer than a lot of the songs that we're singing. Because we like the oldies.
Should I like stretch first or what?
No. Okay.
Okay.
Make sure to go slow on it.
Slow?
Yep. Bye. My husband just learned that yesterday. I just want to point that out.
Yesterday.
I was like, I want to do this song. And he's like,
I'm trying.
Okay. Let me hurry up and like find the chords.
I was like, what song is that? Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's two pager. Okay.
Okay. So this one's called Sea of Love by Cat Power. Not a lot of people know this song, but I love it.
That was like yesterday.
Yeah, he learned that one yesterday too. I'm pretty persistent.
I never heard that song before.
I know.
It's good though.
I used to listen to it in high school. I had like my little iPad, or not okay. My iPad. We didn't have iPads, but yeah.
If you say so.
Okay, so we're doing House of the Rising Sun next.
Okay. Thank you.
So this one is by a band called Iron and Wine, and it's called Cinder and Smoke. If you've never heard of Iron and Wine, I love all of their songs.
Burning down. Oh, oh.
song. Okay.
And tell them what song it is?
Yeah, good choice. Classic, right? Pink Floyd? Yep.
Pink Floyd.
I think it's the first song we actually sang together.
Yep, we used to live in West Lafayette. He didn't know that I liked to sing, and I really didn't sing very often. And I knew he like played the guitar, but I didn't know how good he was. And we were sitting in our garage, and this is like a couple months after we had moved in together. And he started playing it, and he's like, "Why don't you sing with me?" And I'm like, "I'm afraid." We ended up singing together, and we had one of the kids videotape us singing.
Yeah.
And we still have that, and I love it.
Yep, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you found a beautiful guitar and said, "Do you play?" I'm like, "Nah, not really. It's more
probably
on and off again. It's more off again kind of thing." But
yeah.
Okay.
See who's all. Hello, everyone. I'm trying to read your stuff. I know in a lot of these, people try to talk to you and hang out. And we just keep playing. You guys are so, so nice. We have been so nervous about this. Oh man, I'm still nervous.
You know what? Just keep going, right?
Yep.
Is that what we do?
Yep.
Just keep going. It's all good.
It's different whenever we do it together because, you know, we've been married for 6 years and we're always around each other. And then when you invite everyone and their mother to watch you.
I didn't want to see who was on there before we started.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm not looking.
Wait, how many people are watching?
Oh, you didn't even see.
It says 43.
Okay.
Okay.
That's 43 more people we ever played for before, basically.
Yeah. We've maybe played around a campfire with like 2 people before.
We played like 2 songs. We're like, okay, we're good.
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see here. Played that forever.
Yeah.
It's all good though. We got through it.
This is our last song.
Oh, that's like 10 songs.
I know. I didn't know it would go by that fast. Do we have any other ones?
That's because we're like, yeah, probably.
Okay.
We're just like playing along. Thanks for everyone for watching. We really appreciate it.
Thank you to my parents for watching my kids.
Wow, that's a big shout out.
Because the last couple nights when we've been trying to do this, we've been like, you know, okay, let's sit down and take like 1 hour and try to practice, and then the kids are like on top of me and like, and yeah, it's not big.
I just keep hearing chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk. That's all we hear.
And my mom started that chocolate milk stuff. Like, it used to be only white milk, and now they won't even take white milk.
Yeah, it's all chocolate milk. Nothing's good enough.
Okay. This is our last song, but we might try to think of something else we can do.
Hold her.
was our last one, so what do we do now?
That was like 10 songs.
I know. Let's see. Do we have our other book with other songs in it? I'm gonna see what everyone's.
Was thrown that together. Was
impromptu.
Sorry, guys. We just threw it together. It's all good.
Oh. Okay. Let's try to think of at least one more.
Okay. One more.
Let's look in here. Try everything I wanted.
Yeah.
Are you okay with it? Like, do you know it, yeah, or?
Kinda sorta.
You could try it. I'll need your phone for the lyrics though.
It's right here.
Can you hand it to me?
Yep.
Okay. We're gonna try a Billie Eilish song.
Maybe I need that for the lyrics.
Do you?
Or for the chords. We'll figure it out, right?
Yeah.
Look real quick.
Bear with us. We're going to try one that we haven't tried.
It's okay. What's this song called again?
Everything I Wanted.
Oh, I know where it's at. We will get this. Stand by.
Stand by, friends. Or what about Pumped Up Kicks?
No, I already did this song.
Okay. let me find the lyrics. Texted you and said,
"Uh-oh,
have Shea move the camera. We can't see her."
Yeah, what happened? You moved it.
Oh,
good call, someone. What happened?
Sorry,
what happened?
I don't know whose number that is.
It's like phone a friend. Thank you.
This is how ridiculously quick he can learn how to play a song.
No. Okay, guys, start back over. Ready? I got it now. Tell me, guys. I do not know that song. Gave him my best shot. Sorry, babe.
No, you did good. That's good for like your first real time.
We'll have to practice that one a lot more because I have no idea. Mm. Probably good, bro. I think we're good.
You think we're good?
I think we're good. It's a big step for us.
Yeah, we went to almost an hour. We're like 9 minutes shy of an hour.
It's a huge win for us. Hey. Good job. I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you. I'm just here for support. My wife's awesome.
You're right. My husband's awesome.
Nope, you're awesome.
All right. Thank you guys so much. Sorry if it was a little bit sketchy there for
first
a minute.
Time. We got this, though.
Yeah, I was really, really nervous the first half, and I was probably like, ooh. All right, well, we're hopping off here. Thank you, everybody, for being amazing. See you later.